Para buhay today, God Possible we love the Lord and we don't fear Him?
Possibly,
is the fear of the Lord is the beginning of knowledge.
Make our own
children of Israel, God delivered them with many mighty signs, mighty miracles, mighty provisions.
Ako rin ang gumat ng mga katawan ng Israel. Grabe ang ikotip ginawa. Iyan ang itatag ng labang mga binato mo. Nagtatagod si Lord ay nilang mga panginahanan.
They were in slavery and God set them free.
Dinahilahan pa kami na po nito yan ang slavery. Mga sumukurin po nila. Pero, di pa itama sila ang ginawa.
Now listen to Exodus 32:8. How quickly they have turned away from what? From the way I commanded them to live. They have melted down gold and made a calf, and they have bowed down and sacrificed to it. They are saying, these are the gods, O Israel, who brought you out of the land of Egypt. Relationship with you.
Ngayon, makita kita sa kalugan mo.
May ajak
situation. And help where we can.
Salamat sa ginuguhit mga katawahan na nagpulit na ako. Pulitin ang takita ni Lord. Lahat mga katawahan na nagpulit na ako. Mahiparugihan mo kita na makaka-appreciate na rin na kung kaya natin magpulit ni ako.
May our alumni remember the kindnesses you receive at Center for Change. And do your best also to help others who are coming through Center for Change.
Now,
a good wash from It's all about us from head to toe.
Ito nung kaawod. Awod na resulta ng ating mga maglakad na binuhatan. Para kamuad din atong kanugari yung tingin ng ulo at ang atong
tingin. You got dressed? He knows what I'm doing.
Okay.
I'm okay.
Moment din mo nga ba ito? Kasi na ako, parang takot na kasabuhin na ang binuhatan.
But you forget, God sees everything. And He sees you covered in shame.
Pero hindi mo muna nakakita kaino ng sayo niya kaino na tinubukos na pagkatawa ang ada at pagkulitan ng naman. Ganyan po ang tingin.
They say, what can wash away our sin?
Nothing.
Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
And then I'll say,
as far as the
God and love God
see?
Not until a long time later.
Di na niya hindi siya
makikita. That you can no longer hold his emotion and cry. I'm just
kapag na naman niya nakakaya po na niya emotion niya na po kaya na sa ako ay gusto.
My goodness. Imagine those brothers. Off with my head right now, I think.
Yun ako lang na lang mga kasura ko kayo mga kapagtuhan nila. Pero ako po nga niya pagpapilala kayo na yung gusto.
But Joseph was able to come to the point to forgive and to forget.
Pero yung gusto, ang pagbuhay ay nagbuhi na di kinahanglan na nahimuli ang pagpasalamat ng Panginoon.
I am sure it's only because he walked with God.
Nang sigurado ako na himula ko ni Jose ay nanonan na natatang niya ang ulo ng Panginoon.
Genesis 50 verse 20 says, you meant it for evil, but God meant it for good.
Sabi nila, Jesus, nadya ka dito, Jose, inhima mo na iyo para na magkaramatan, pero tinggamit ito itong Ginoo para ito kapala.
We could say, God would have made an easier way. I didn't have to be beaten, I didn't have to be thrown in a pit, I didn't have to be put to jail, I didn't have to experience all this.
Jose, hindi mo siya nag-iisip at tuya, huwag makino mo, masagusay na lang yung pagkakamot, hindi na kinahanan na maglapot ako ng buhon, patayin ako, kumira, kumira, matuya.
Trusted God through it.
Pero meron na siya kaya ang true. Kundi nagtapot na niya ang Ginoo ang matanaw ng
kagihan. There are many terrible things that have come into the lives of many here.
Dahil ang mga magrap na mga maliit na kumanin na buhay ka ng manaapang ng iyan.
But when you know God and you're walking with God and you are known by God,
pero kung nagkaroon na katong kahit mo na kilala ka Ginoo, nga nung kilala ka, itong Ginoo.
We know God works all things together for good to those that love Him and are called according to His
purpose.
Why
nakamatayon, waray nakasubo, at talos ang kabito.
body, but we will live for the glory of God, exploring all that God has for us.
And may ayaw kita pagtakot na din na kita magkikinabuhin niya po. Lawas nga madudunod ko ng mga kanan na niya kayo. Bago nga lawas na din na madudunod. Pahit ay mayan.
God is so faithful.
Pag ginawa ka din naman mo.
Remember 21 years and many more of God.
Thank you that we are together this morning,
and thank you that we can hear you.